Laine waits for it. Laine's goal, by the way, against the Islanders, his first career goal against the Isles. Tucker Poolman scores! Tucker Poolman, whose first goal in the NHL was against the Islanders, gets his second here in Pittsburgh, and the Jets have taken a 3-1 lead.
It's Heinola's first of his career, and then Tucker Poolman gets his second of his career. How about that activation? There's some white ice in that four hole. And
into the corner off the stick for Nikolai Ehlers. Ehlers in for Poolman, scores! Tucker Poolman finds the top corner, and the Jets are on the board.
So much space for himself and his teammates around him. Is that Tucker Poolman in front? Look at him evacuate. Find some open space. A perfectly placed pass from Nikolai Ehlers, and good recognition from Tucker Poolman, who looks like a 20-goal scorer.
Connor will send it ahead for Andrew Kopp. Has Tucker Poolman with him. So Kyle Connor, deflected, score! Tucker Poolman! Short-handed marker. And the Jets have a 2-0 lead.
Connor, the goal scorer tonight, now in the PK. Now he distributes the puck, joining the rush. And how about that? Tucker Pullman's at a standstill. He arrives on time with a little win.
Tucker Poolman dishes it down to Cody Eakin. And it was a rebound score! Tucker Poolman started the play, finishes the play. And we have a 2-2 tie.
And he misses. But the regroup, good transition. Watch the entry. Nothing there. There's the second layer. Inject yourself, Tucker Poolman. What a nice little pass in tight to Eakin. No dice, but he follows it up after having a shorthanded goal just three games ago.